guys, it is, what day is it? I think it's Saturday today. And last night we had the last thing of Dance Excellence, which was really sad. It actually makes me kind of sad even like thinking about it because I've saved so much for it and now it's all over. But on the positive note, today we're going to a Pixar science convention thing. I'm super excited because I love Pixar so much. And then we are going to go shopping. Even though I've done enough shopping, but we're gonna go shopping again. So that's gonna be really good. This is my outfit. I've just got this shirt from, where did I get it from? Forever 21. Got my jeans from Just Jeans in Australia, and then I've got my car. So I'm heading to the bus right now. I got a drink, I got a strawberry egg here, and I really like it, or acai, whatever people call it. But we're going on an adventure today. We didn't end up going to Pixar, unfortunately, because it was sold out, but we went shopping. I got some Calvin Klein, went to H&M, and I got some stuff for my sister today. My hair looks really long. Ooh. So, I just got back from the gym, got another juice because I'm addicted to these. But right now, we're going to get ready because we're going out to dinner tonight, which is going to be really exciting. We went shopping today. And I bought some things, so I'll probably do a haul later. But yeah, so now I'm gonna go get ready and have a shower. Charlotte knows.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. I'm in year 12 and I still don't have a good vocab. Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh really? I'm like, yep, okay. And then I get to school and they're like, did you do this? And I'm like, I thought I did everything. Obviously,
didn't. One day I thought I was organized.
I literally am. I'm like, okay, I did everything. And they're like, did you do this? And you're like, didn't do that when. And they're like, Sam. And I'm like, yeah, I know.
I take it back.
I know what I did wrong. We'll be right back.
up with you when we were together. I lost my temper, you left at midnight. We saw the tears fall like rain on the headlights. It was always you and me. How could we be nothing? Nothing. I know that we don't speak, but if I could ask you one thing. Never change, but every day I still wait for you. No, I don't want this to be true. This beautiful disaster is you.
Today we are in Venice. I'm not gonna lie, Venice is really weird. Yeah?
Yeah.
Venice is really weird.
Very weird.
I don't know. I was like, someone's just gonna be like, yeah, the background's not gonna be on me. It's nice, but I don't know how I feel about it. It's kinda creepy in a way.
It's like every different culture.
In one, like one part, yeah. I would agree. But I got a henna tattoo and I've like smudged it and wrecked it. So that was a kind of waste of $5. $5 I could be using on food. Oh, it's cold. But now we are waiting. We've been here for like 4 hours, have we?
Yeah.
Maybe less.
Four hours.
That's not so quick. Anyways, we've been here for 4 hours and now we're waiting for the girls. Then we're gonna be heading to the movies and we're gonna be seeing Beauty and the Beast. I'm so excited. I love Beauty and the Beast.
Have you seen it yet?
No, I haven't seen it. I'm so excited tonight. Yeah, it's gonna be a chill night. It's just gonna be so good because I'm ready to go back. I'm ready to go back to bed. Not gonna lie.
Get out of bed till 11:30, ready to go back to bed.
Yeah, I got it out about. I woke up at 8:20.
I woke up at 8:30, but I didn't get out of bed. I didn't get out of bed until 11.
Yeah, about 11. And then we were like, oh, I better go to the gym. And I was like, okay. I got a fruit platter for breakfast, which is the pineapple. Have you tried the pineapple?
I don't like pineapple. I ate some Sour Patch Kids and Easter eggs for breakfast.
I had some Easter eggs. Oh yeah, happy Easter. It's Easter today.
I had some peas.
The pineapple is amazing.
You know, like the ones you snap open and eat.
Oh yeah, yeah, like sugar snap ones or like,
yeah. Sugar snap peas and some
they're
Easter
so
eggs.
They're so good. I eat those like you do. I just eat the peas and everyone's like, that's so weird. And like, they're so good. It's kind of windy on the beach. It's kind of cold. I don't like the cold.
It's like winter on the beach.
Yeah, just sums it up. Winter on the beach.
Many police cars here.
Yeah, that's another thing. There's police cars driving on the beach.
And there's so many signs being like, weed sold here.
Yeah.
And there's weed everywhere.
There is weed everywhere here. Like, even like there was a plane that said,
Happy Weed Week.
Weed Week. And we were like, okay. But heaps of weed is sold here and funny little places.
Yeah,
I think it's so funny. It's really, it's interesting. Interesting little things.
It's weird, but it's cool at the same time.
It is. I kind of felt uncomfortable because you can smell it and you're like, ugh.
You felt uncomfortable.
Yeah, I felt so uncomfortable. I was like, I don't like this.
I don't know. It's like a different side to Los Angeles. It's like the side you see in all the movies, but then you're here and it's so weird.
Yeah, they make it look really good.
Yeah.
And then you get here and you're like, it ain't that fab. It ain't that fab. Yeah, but they walk down the street and they look really cool and they're like, oh my god, look at all the things. And you get here and you're like,
it's so different. Like, the markets are weird. You expect it to be like Byron. It's not.
Yeah, it's not like Byron or where we are from. It's not like that at all. But we're just waiting now and then we'll be heading to the movies. So, check ya.
That's good.
dinner. Get some Denny's. Den-dens. Never tried it.
I've tried it.
Is it good?
Yeah, when we went in 2009, I tried it.
Oh, I wasn't there. We went in 2009. I wasn't there. Yeah. Others just said 2014. I was like, yeah, that was me. And I was like, nope. I was like, I haven't tried it.
Den-dens.
So excited. Got my chicken strips from Denny's. First time for everything. So excited. So let's dig in, boys.
Kilo gold. Oh, my sauce got mixed in with them.